Strategy, like everybody say, I guess, is quite a heartbreaking track, so you need to focus quite a lot on the strength on the brakes, just to make sure you don't miss the apex. And also there, normally you try to work a lot to preserve the brakes. I mean, you try to not overheat them, so then pads consumption will not be so high, and you have all the performance all the way through the race. Same time, you need to have a good grip on the front, because it's quite stop and go. But anyway, some corners are quite long, like the after the bridge one, so you need to have some grip there too, to change direction and be quite effective there too. It's quite difficult track, I guess. You have a lot of hard braking points, so means also the bike start to reaccelerate from low speed, and you try to pick up quite fast. Wheelie can be an issue. So over the years, we see that with the wings we make a step, everybody makes a step. It's always, like I said before, it's always a bit of give and take, because sure, if you have more wheelie, you put bigger wings, let's say, you reduce it, but then the drag is more, so the bike accelerates less. It's a kind of compensation, you know, you try to do with all the tools the people give you, like, from the factory here, they work hard on the aerodynamics, they work hard on the PC, the engine, the chassis. So there are many tools you can play to try to achieve the same results, try to compensate everything. The first sector and the last one, an Aprilia bike is quite effective, because like all the year we say, bike is quite strong on the brakes, where you can go trail braking quite deep, machine is quite stable, so the guys can have a lot of advantage there. Everywhere else, you know, we are working, the bike step by step is improving, like it shows in Aragon, so we will go there with quite a positive mind.
Japan is a place that I love. Every year it's fantastic to go there. The fans are very, very nice, and I love that culture, the food, everything around Japan. Atmosphere is fantastic. The layout is good. I've been competitive in the past in Japan. It's a good track for the hard brakes, and our bike is not that bad on the brakes. So I hope we have a better luck and we can finish more close to the top.